Sadly, even as we meet here today, we are witnessing distressing large-scale devastation being caused by nature's killing across several of our countries. We feel located in this time now. We stand with you. We know your people are resilient. Our hearts go out to all those affected. I offer our heartfelt condolences on the loss of precious labor and emergency aid of $200,000 to the worst affected countries.